While I tune, I'll tell another story. I was in the band Mr. Big for a while, too. That's right. I wrote a song.
Shine?
Actually, I wrote this song called Shine.
Yeah!
And I had the chorus was done, and the music was done, the chorus. It was all demoed, and I never had the verse. I had the melody. I never wrote the lyrics. And it was sitting on a hard drive for a long time. And my good friend Richie Zito was producing the Mr. Big record, and he kept saying, we don't have a single, we don't have something to lead the record with. We need something to lead the record with. So he was at my house one day, and I said, I have this song that I can't finish it. I think it's pretty cool, but I can't finish it. I mean, what's the problem? He said, the opening line, I can't come up with a lyric. So he listens to it, he goes, oh man, that could work. That could be a first single for this band. I said, well, just why don't you think about how do you feel right now? I said, I don't know. I never really feel quite right. And I don't know why. I just know something's wrong. And he said, that's the opening line. So I gave him 15% of the song. I want to also bring up a good friend of mine who has another Mr. Big connection. He oftentimes tours with Eric Martin when he goes off solo. So give it up for my very, very close friend, Howie Simon.
You forgot how I wanted you to introduce me.
More importantly, the man who made the game-winning shot today at the basketball game. Drove hard to the basket. Laid it up softly, and that was it, right? Okay, here we go.